Hello YouTube. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel Sharing Knowledge Video Tutorial. In this video I'm going to show you how to reset Windows 10 PC back to factory settings from Advanced Startup without installation disk. In the Advanced Startup Recovery options, if any of the previous method did not work for you, then reset this PC is the last available option for you. Resetting will remove all the data on your PC, so ensure that you have a backup before you continue resetting your PC to repair Windows 10 or 11. Keep in mind, before you get started, reset this PC, make sure you have a power backup. Okay, let's see how to reset this PC. First of all, you need to access the advanced startup options. You have three ways for this. Firstly, restart your PC or laptop, then quickly press escape key with restart. It will show you a list of options associated with different keys. Then press F11 key to access the advanced system recovery options. Secondly, if you can access the sign-in screen of Windows, then on the sign-in screen, click on the power icon. Hold down the shift key when you click on the power button in the bottom right corner of the Windows login screen, and while holding the key till select restart option. This will open advanced system recovery options. Okay. Third one, if you have bootable flash drive or DVD, insert on your PC and then press enter to run the boot disk. Then you will see the installation window. Then click on next button. Here you will see the link repair your computer. Click on it. They will open advanced system recovery options. Okay. Now in the advanced startup recovery options, select the troubleshoot option and then choose reset this PC. Then select remove everything. You can choose an option as you wish. Then after for a while, select fully clean the drive. It will reset fresh Windows. You can choose an option. After for a while, click on reset. This will start resetting your PC. Your PC might restart several times during the process. Be patient, this process will take some time. Once the process is completed, you will have to set up Windows. Once you do that, you will be able to use your PC without any problem. Before you get started, reset this PC. Make sure you have a power bank. That's it. I hope this video helped for you. Thanks for watching and supporting. If you have any issues, so please let me know in the comment section below. Your contribution is more confidence. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel for more useful videos. Once again, thanks for watching and supporting. See you next video. Bye. Take care.